Hey guys, it's Saturday, September 21st, 2024, and today's going to be pull-ups with the hope of a good, strong 10. I got 10 last go-around on this program, but it was a bit of a struggle. So I'd like to get 10, and I would like it to feel better. That might be a tall order on one or the other, let alone both, but hey, I'm ever optimistic. We'll see what happens. I'll follow that up with two more sets. This might be the end of this session, cycle. Might take a day off and test, see how many I can get, or I might just take a day off and start over. We'll see. It all depends on how this feels. So yeah, I'll follow that up with two more sets. I have 22 minutes on the clock. I'm going to do get-ups, my last day of get-ups in this cycle. It's a 4-day cycle. I start start with dips. I do shoulder, bam, shoulder presses. And then I do with arms. And then I do 2 days of get-ups. Then I do a pure day of burpees, and I start over again. Burpees are supposed to be recovery. Burpees are never recovery. So with that in mind, it's also my 1,000 days of burpees in a row. The last month, the reps have been fairly low, but I never miss a day, regardless. I feel the need to throw in some basic strength moves, some kettlebell stuff. It doesn't get any more basic than get-ups. So they're on the list for now. Eventually, everything comes full circle. I'll be doing some more burpees, probably, when my back is 100%. Like to get back into light kettlebell sport training. It's another discussion. Let's get started, guys. All right, first set. Not a bad 10. Not a great 10, but not bad. The 8th rep, up to number 8, I was pretty explosive. Coming out of the hole, the dehang, pretty good. When I got to 8, I could have exploded up for one more, but I thought, sorry guys, out of breath. I thought it might cost me a lot. Make number 10 harder. Harder than I want it to be. So, at 8, I pause at the bottom. You know, you pause it. Of course, you're not really getting rest. Not with the grip. Another good rep. Very explosive, even though I dead hanged. Dead hanged again. I got rep number 10. I'll take it. I'm gonna go for 6. I'm gonna take about another minute maybe. Now, I might have been able to hang for a second and explode on up again and get 11 reps. I considered it, but I thought, you know, to get that 11th rep, it definitely would have been a grind. And it ties my recent best. So I want to grind it for 11. I in. So, the smart thing for me to do would be to take a day off, come in, see what I can get. As you guys can probably tell, I'm not the smartest guy. We'll see what happens tomorrow. All right, 10 seconds, 6 reps. Get my kettlebell ready. So yeah, I'm taking my time with the pull-ups. I will probably only have 5 minutes on burpees. Seems a poor way of celebrating 1,000 days of burpees. But hey. It is what it is, guys. Alright. I'm thinking just 3 reps. Make sure I got this straight. Straight-ish. I don't know. It's gonna be nasal breathing. Got 16 minutes on the clock. Probably sick with the 16. All right, guys. That was, four sets with 16, one set with 18, just for fun. Get ups are coming along. I did 20 kilogram yesterday. I did three sets with 16, one set with 18, one set with 20. I got a 22 laying around here somewhere. That it's not at 24. I doubt I'll go heavier than 24. No need to. 6 minutes. Let's do easy, easy Navy SEALs. 6 minutes. Actually, I'm going to do interval Navy SEALs for 6 minutes. Take a minute off. Thank you. tough little 6 minute set. Somewhere you'll see the look on my face as I've registered that 6 minutes means I need to double up in order to finish doing burpees. Something I had not factored in. Which perfectly demonstrates my lack of mathematical skills. So I did 7 reps a minute. Minute on, minute off. Last 2 minutes I did 7 and 6. Right at the buzzer, getting that 6 rep in. Alright guys. I'm gonna take a walk. Happy 1,000 in a row burpee day. For those who expected or might have wanted, you know, a big burpee-a-thon celebration, just don't have it in me anymore. Not that I physically, had I been still doing, you know, lots of burpee reps, all would have been fine. Mentally, wanted to mix some things up. Still love burpees. Still a central part of my workout. Still going to be included every day for however long. I wanted to give some exercise to give some priority to my pull-ups, to my get-ups, to my dips. Which means something has to give. And I'd rather be my burpees than my body. So that was that. 1,000 days in the books. And I'm going to go outside and take a walk. No big talk today. We'll save that for tomorrow. I'll see everyone later.